Why, hello everybody, and welcome back. Let's check this. New idea. Alright, let's take all three of those. Couple of those. Another extra battery, that's good there. A couple of snacky poos. Hello, fishies! Alright. And we have a large variety of fishies here that seem to have hatched. We still have some eggs laying in the bottom. Got our cuttlefish up there. Okay. So what we're going to do is we are going to head back into the river. Down to that underground river. We need to look for some nickel and some of the other upgrade parts for our prawn suit. Bioreactor sucks. So inefficient. Alright. So, we need to go look for the materials that we need. Which means we need nickel, and we could use kyanite if we can get our hands on it. We could definitely use some of those deep shrooms and possibly some of the blood oil. Oh, for crying out loud. No idea what that is. So we'll just start making our way over to the Blood River entrance. Either one will do sufficiently. For goodness sakes, leave me alone. Up and over, quickly. Okay, let me get my bearings real quick. There it is. I got turned around somehow. Alien platform, not that we need to go in there right now. Yeah, yeah, I hear you, you stupid warper. Charge up right fast. Not entirely certain. Far longer to get here than I expected it to, because I went the wrong way. It's always annoying when that happens. Oh, what's this? Oh, we already had that. That was useless. Ruskies. Everything is so bitey sometimes, I don't like it. let's see. You're a knight, that's not helpful. Nope, that's not nickel either. Let's see, silver ore. Let's see. Right. First off, repair the prawn suit. And use one of our tablets. Straight, that leads out, but we don't want to go out, so oh good heavens, quit getting stuck on things. What am I stuck on here? My suit doesn't seem to want to move like it's supposed to. It's very weird. Very odd. Usually you find nickel in these rivers. Old spoggins. Not sure I understand. It's very weird. Excuse me. Okay, can't make that run. So, let's see. It's just very bizarre that we have not found any nickel. We should be in the proper place for it. May not be able to be down here. Nope, that's crush depth. That's not good. Yep, I know. We're at crush depth, I know. What am I stuck on here? Oy vey. That's what I was afraid of. Well, we can't get Kyanite right now until we can make our depth module upgrade. Problem there is we need nickel. And I thought for sure nickel was around here somewhere. There's rubies, there's uranite. Aha! I'm not crazy, there is some around here. About repair that because it got a little banged up, and then we did find a little bit of nickel, so let's go back and grab all the nickel we can find, because that was the whole point of us coming down here in the first place. So let's see. Titanium, that's not what we're after.
New blueprint acquired.
Some magnetite. Aha. There we go. Uh-oh. Is there. Honestly, didn't think I'd have to come this far to find the nickel, but okay, it's alright. Okay, so we need aerogel. Sneaky, sneaky. Ouch, that was hot. Prawn suit for some air. Do 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 do. Okay, now right fast. Got all of that that we need, so we don't need to worry about that too much. And what else do we need? We're looking for the prawn suit. You're not showing me them. They are not showing me this first one. I don't know why. Crystal and sulfur. I think we've got that. If not, we can find it easy enough. Benzene, we've got that all growing up top, so that shouldn't be an issue. Yeah, I think that's about it. Since we're here, I'll grab a few more resources. This is usually why I do resources off camera. Because this gets kinda boring, I know. That should be 3 hydrochloric acids. To deal with it, dude. That's all we're gonna get for nickel today. So we'll head up and see if
vital signs stabilizing.
See if we find any crystallized sulfur on the way up. And then we'll call that a decent shopping trip. Not quite everything we were hoping for, but I think we'll be able to at least get a couple of the big upgrades we need to keep going. Let's take a look in here right fast. Nope, okay. And nope, again, alright. Whoops, we got all kinds of turned around there for a second. That was a bad move. Alright. Okay. There we go. Pick it up, don't smack it with the hand. Grab a little bit just in case we need it for something. Might as well. We have space, so we might as well. Grab some more so we can make our way back. Stuck on something. So the problem with the prawn suit, you have no very good down view, so you know it's real easy to hold on. Turned around again, I think. Just double check that I didn't get turned around. Do 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 do. There we go, no problem. Sorry guys, get lost in thought sometimes when I'm traveling through the underwaters. Don't mean to leave you in silence. I know that gets kind of annoying sometimes. Do apologize. Do Do-do-do-do-do-do. Excuse me. I do apologize. Getting a little froggy this morning. Oh, look, the dead Reaper. Poor Reaper, he died. That's what happens when you're such an aggressive monster. You always tend to die early. And another one. There's lots of them down here. Some more. Stop it. Get out of the way. Oy vey. So bloody difficult sometimes. Stop it. Bastard. Quit nipping at me. Not doing anything to you. You don't have to do that to me. Off we go. Alright, guys, so put it up to a poll. Just tell me down in the comments section if y'all would like me to see us move our base, since this seems to be less useful than I thought it was. Perhaps we could move it, like, down by the ghost tree or somewhere inside the underground river or something like that. If any of you'd like to see that, just let me know. Maybe I could do a time lapse or something of the actual base building. A little change of pace. If not, then I'll just go ahead and make some regularly scheduled episodes. And we'll just keep trucking with the storyline. It's really up to what you guys would like to see. So, as per usual, I'm going to pretty much leave it off here. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Get involved in the community, because we'd love to interact with you. And I will catch you guys on the flip side. So, have a good day. Toodaloo.